Look, the French are giving me all kinds of trouble, amigo. Them hypocrites. They spend 100 years stealing from poor countries, and they call me a thief. Huh? I'm going to need your help as soon as possible, amigo. So please hurry, huh? Tell me I need you, all right?
City.
Circumstances force a hasty departure, amigo.
What's the problem?
The French want their missile technology back, and after that last incident, I feel it is time to find safer harbors.
Wouldn't it be safer to fly?
I'd be dead before I reach check-in. Besides, I need to get my merchandise out of the country.
Need another gun?
You, my friend, are worth 10 guns.
They've got a helicopter!
Tomas, you have protected and served me well. And now you must leave us before we reach the open seas. I will lower my personal launch. Keep it, my friend, a token of my gratitude.
Thank you, Colonel.
One more request. While I'm away, could you keep an eye on Mercedes for me?
I think she could look after herself, but sure, I'll keep an eye out.
Gracias, amigo. Hasta luego.
Adios, amigo.
I find... singing, they are dancing. And I think, Fernando, you have a gift, my friend. A gift for romance. I like to see men and women get together. People say, Fernando, use your gift to make money and buy a job or maybe a fast car. And I say, Fernando is on the radio. That is my gift to my city.
Emotion.
We're just going to take a quick break, listen to some commercials and stuff. Don't go away. You'll break Fernando's heart.
All right, Tommy. It's Paul. I just heard from a mush that you've been a real naughty boy. Somebody's taken offense to you acting like a big guy all of a sudden, giving it a big shopping. Well, don't say I never warned you or nothing. Boasting is a mug's game, son. Anyway, I heard there's some prices put on your head, and someone's gonna have a question, so watch yourself. And remember me, mate.